Don't answer. Let it ring.
When your concert gets interrupted, when do you decide to stop? Is it for your concentration or is it for the audience?
No, it is. Sometimes it's just too much. I mean, if you are in a big moment and the orchestra is playing and you hear faintly in the distance something, I mean, you just go on. But if the music comes to these moments where it gets more and more silent and more magic and then this thing starts and of course it doesn't stop, then I say, no, no, people should realize that music lives on something completely different than kind of being disturbed and thinking, oh, this is important. And I mean, the general attitude sometimes is just awful, you know. And my wife sometimes sits beside, she has to go away because it's if it's silent, if you see not being concentrated, it kills everything. That what is this about? This is the rare moment when our minds can go and focus on one thing, and we focus on it, and we prepare all this, and this is just the least you can do to honor it in listening and being there in silence, you know. But then, of course, it's also the advantage can be afterwards, people are, they know now, hey, actually there is something happening.
Don't answer. Let it ring.